John, James, George, and all these, they were carrying their names before Jesus Christ came. So these names are Jewish names. These names, God is not loving you more or less because you are carrying a name George instead of Kofi. God is not loving you more or less. So please, our culture and our tradition is very, very, very important. Let me use Nigeria as an example. If you are a Nigerian and your name is Biodu Adeyemi, you are a Nigerian, your name is Biodu Adeyemi, you are a Christian. Christian, Biodu Adeyemi. You have become a pastor. Pastor Biodu Adeyemi. Bishop Biodun Adeyemi. If you become the Pope, let the world call you Pope Biodun Adeyemi. Why would the world have to call you Pope Pope John or Pope George instead of calling you Pope Biodun Adeyemi? And if by the grace of God you live a good life and you become a saint, you are saved beyond the bed of Nigeria. It's not funny. See, it is not funny. Africa, our identity. We are talking about 60 years of independence. We are still slaves. We are still slaves. And unless, you see, when somebody takes away from you your culture, your tradition, your identity, the modus operandi, the modus vivendi, the way of life, when somebody takes away from you, he has enslaved you. And that is where and what we are right now in Africa and in Ghana. And what is worse about it today is that our young children, we have to stop giving our young kids the names. There's nothing like a Christian name. It's a misnomer. It's a misconception to talk about Christian name. Like I said, Jesus didn't bring those names. So if you talk of, I have a Christian